A Palm Beach County worker is suspended for 5 days after flying a President Donald Trump flag from his government truck. The suspension is for violating rules against engaging in political activity during work hours, although the suspension can be appealed. Someone saw the county truck with the Trump flag, snapped a photo of it, and then sent it to the county. The county then identified the driver as Randall Williams. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.